recruits right now. He is Caden Kittler. He is out of Texas. Caden, thanks for joining us on the Sons of UCF Live.
Absolutely. Glad to be here.
And welcome to Knight Nation. What has the last couple of days been like for you leading up to signing day?
You know, it's been exciting. It's definitely a day that I'm going to remember for a long time. The love from the fans and just like the overall, the feel of the day. It's just been great.
And Herb Hand, no doubt, right? Primary recruiter for you?
Yes, sir.
Tell us about those experiences and those conversations with him.
So Coach Hand actually recruited me when he was at Texas. So we've been talking for a while now. And he was one of the first coaches to start recruiting me. So I knew he was always going to be special to me. And it's just convenient that he went to UCF, which is a school that I would go to. But those conversations have been real fun. On one of the home visits, we actually went to the gun range, had a lot of fun there. He was popping off our AR. So it's been a good experience getting recruited by Coach Hand.
Caden, what did you like about the campus and the football facilities when you came to visit UCF?
I just like the overall feel of it. I've never been to Florida before, so it was cool to see palm trees everywhere I looked. But just the feel on campus, it really felt like home, someplace I would really want to go to school.
So you play the O-line. Describe your game a little bit. What kind of player do you think you are? Give us a scouting report on Caden.
So I'm very versatile. I can play any position on the line. I actually played tackle for 2 years from high school before moving to center. I'm nasty. I mean, I get a lot of pancakes on my highlights, so it's proven. But yeah, I'm really just versatile and pretty balanced, flexible, and I like to get dirty.
You like a guy that refers to himself as nasty on the offensive line, don't you?
I hear that.
What have coaches told you that they think your role's going to be as you come to UCF?
So Coach Hand wants me to be a center. I'm going to be backing up Matt Lee next year, so that's why I want to get that year of center under my belt my senior year. So, yeah, center.
During your visit, did you have opportunity to meet Matt?
Yeah, I did. We actually met up on my official, and when they played Boise State, I saw him in the locker room after. I went to that game, so we're pretty cool.
So I saw in high school you did both the shot put and the discus. Tell us, what kind of strength does it require? How heavy is that shot put? What kind of strength does it require to be you set a record, I think, your junior year, I think it was. So
yeah,
what kind of strength does it require to do either of those two things?
You know, I think it's a little less strength, a lot more explosiveness. So I see these skinny kids throwing like 60 feet. It's pretty dumb, but it's a lot about explosiveness and technique and really getting your hips into it, which is a lot like O-line play, and that's why I like to do it.
All right, well, let's get to know you a little bit off the field. So I got some rapid-fire questions for you. Are you ready to face these? Here we go. What toppings do you put on your pizza?
I like meat lovers. Just I try to get as much protein out of it as I can.
Yeah, offensive line. I got you. What's your favorite superhero?
Superhero, probably Thor.
What's your favorite social media app?
I'd say Twitter right now.
What's the best sports movie you've ever seen?
Probably Greater, the one about the Arkansas O-line.
If I went through your phone right now, what's the most embarrassing song you have on your phone?
Shoot. Probably Pocket Full of Sunshine, something like that. I don't know.
This two answers after Thor. Yeah. I was not expecting that.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, what jersey number do you want to wear at UCF?
52.
And what is your favorite NFL team?
The Raiders.
The Raiders.
Right, so we all know UCF's going to win the national championship next year when you're there. Right. Give us a prediction. Who's going to win the national championship this year?
I'd love to see Cincinnati win it because that's good for our conference, but I think Bama's going to pull it away again.
All right, Bama, so now we know, again. So, know to play Pocket Full of Sunshine whenever you get a pancake from now on.
Oh, man.
When do you plan to be on campus?
I'm early June, I think. I can't do early enrolling because my school won't let me.
Gotcha. Won't let you. Shame on you. I know who you are.
Today, weird rules.
Gotcha. And what's your plan on major?
I think I'm going to do business. UCF does this integrated business. It's interdisciplinary studies. So I'm going to choose 3 minors and make a major out of it. It's pretty cool.
Gotcha. Caden, welcome to Knight Nation. We're so glad you could spend a few moments with Adam and I here on the Sons of UCF Live.
Absolutely. I'm glad to be here.
All right. We're looking forward to seeing you on campus.